So in this question, we're asked to show that if, so suppose that x1 and x2 solve the homogeneous system.